Hey guys, this is Ronnie. We're just doing a last minute sound check, so bear with us. Mr. Paul George, could you say something to the fans?
Yo, what's up, y'all? Y'all ready to get these buckets?
He's ready to get buckets. So we got that on sound? We're good.
So he's on speakerphone too. He doesn't have the phone up to the top, so just keep the volume down.
Yeah.
And you can hear him, so in case that's a sound.
Hey guys, this is Ronnie. We're just doing a last minute sound check, so bear with us.
All right. Cool, it's working.
George, could you say something to the fans?
Chris, we ready to go?
Yeah,
you want to get on camera? PG, we're just going
to
do an intro and then we're ready to go.
We're good.
Get a game. So, hey, just follow us from whichever park we go to. We're on a squad. So there's these squad spots here. Follow me real quick. So there's these.
He has a tiger.
I got the tiger pants on so you can see me. So these spots right here, these ones that these guys are standing on, they're squad spots. So when they're open, we can jump on there, which makes us skip all of this other stuff. So only add these squad. Wherever you see squad, whichever court we go to, that's where you want to go.
I got the tiger pants on so you can see me. So these spots right here. These ones that these guys are standing on.
All right, you want to go live with the video?
So when they're open, we can jump on there, which makes us skip all of this other stuff.
Mine's off mute.
So only add these squad. Wherever you see squad, whichever court we go to, that's where you want to go. So these spots right here.
What's up, guys? Tuesday weekly live broadcast and a special one today. Joined with my man Chris Manning. This is Ronnie, of course. And we have a special guest. He's actually right between us. He's on the phone. Mr. Paul George on the tip-off of NBA season. Paul, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
What's up, guys? Tuesday weekly live.
Very good. Let's get right into it. Let's play a game. Let's see what courts open. Lots of wide open courts. This could be fun.
They're ready to watch Paul George do some work. So I'm going to hop over to the station back here and play.
Yeah. And of course, Paul is right next to me if you guys don't see him walking on the screen. I got my So Fresh walk. You assign yourself a walk yet, PG?
Let's see what courts open.
Nice.
All right.
Let's get this one. Bottom left. All these people are gonna follow us. You gotta get these.
Right next to me, if you guys don't see him walking on the screen. I got my.
All right. Who are our first victims?
You assign yourself a walk yet, PG? Let's see what courts open.
Nice. All right.
Let's get this one. Bottom left.
Pack CEO. So you gotta get these. He's the one in the middle. This is PG right here next to me, standing next to me. We're about to get a game.
Who are our first victims?
So PG, I'm sure the fans are wondering, how's your recovery going? How are you doing?
Nice. All right. Let's get this one. Bottom left.
Pack CEO. He's the one in the middle. This is PG right here next to me, standing next to me. We're about to get a game.
Who are our first victims?
So PG, I'm sure the fans are wondering, how's your recovery going? How are you doing?
You know, I'm slowly getting better. A lot of people see me out there shooting jump shots and stuff like that. It's only because of the middle.
This is PG right here next to me. Everything is going
100%. So now it's just popping.
So PG, I'm sure the fans are wondering.
Yes, sir. I saw the video of you dribbling with your dog. That was awesome. It looks like you're not too far away, which is great, man. Gotta do that. You probably got some gaming in. I mean, look at that board. Rip it down. We're running.
Yes, sir. I saw the video.
Oh, in the back.
Get
some.
Oh, that was awesome. It looks like you're not too far away, which is great.
Oh, PG, you haven't lost a step of the game, man.
Gotta do that. You probably got some gaming in. I mean,
we got a line of guys waiting for us outside the court.
Oh, in the back.
Get some. No, we can't lose.
It looks like you're not too far away, which is great.
Oh, PG, you haven't lost a step of the game, man. Pop it. That's all you.
Got it, Roddy.
Oh.
You probably got some
buckets. Oh, that looked like a three.
We got a line of guys waiting for us outside the court.
They're robbing us.
They're all robbing us. Oh, give me.
Oh, PG, I got dunked
on. Pop it. That's all you.
Got it, Roddy.
Oh.
Work out.
Buckets.
Oh, that looked like a three. We got a line of guys waiting for us outside the court.
They
Robinson. Good screen.
Oh, give me.
I got dunked on. Oh, count. Oh, no. Get that bucket, Ronnie. Get that bucket, Ronnie.
Count it.
What we play to?
15.
Okay.
It does?
Oh.
Awesome. Cool.
Oh,
give me.
They probably got the jumper, huh? Count. Oh, no.
So, Paul, I have always said that you are the best NBA player that I've ever seen in this game. I'm not just saying that because you're on. Fans can testify to that thing. You beat me last year in Vegas. You beat me in 14 by what, like 35, 40 points, something like that?
Yeah, it was a flop.
So, Paul, I have always said that you are the best NBA player. You beat me. Good man.
Yeah,
and you got your jump shot figured out. I mean, did you see KD on late night a few weeks ago? He's like, I don't want to play. I can't play as myself. And then he's like, oh, I play as LeBron. You like your shooting style.
You got
your jump shot figured out. I mean, did you see KD on late night a few weeks ago? He's like, I don't want to play. I can't play as myself. And then he's like, oh, I
ball
play
movement.
As LeBron.
Oh,
you
gotta
like
get
your
that.
Shooting style.
No easy buckets.
Did you see I can't play as myself. And then he's like, oh, I
ball
play
movement.
As LeBron.
I don't think so.
Straight up. Got it. Let's run. Oh, I got this.
Okay, bro.
Easy bucket. I got that Jordan dunk package. I'll rip it.
Oh. He just gave me some salties.
Chris is on the ground. Oh, the guy's flopping over there. He's already trash talking.
Oh,
what the heck? I got that
give
Jordan
dunk
package.
Oh, PG!
Garvey.
He just gave me some salty.
I got this locked up.
On the ground.
Oh, shit.
The guy's flopping over there. He's already trash talking. What the heck?
Oh,
we all got kind of.
Yeah.
We gotta get that defensive spacing going.
Oh,
you got PG. What are you doing?
There you go.
There you go. Screen coming. Don't eat it. What dunk package do you have on right now? That thing's sick. Oh, look. look at that dance. I got that board. There we go. Foul. That was a foul.
Just trying to get it over to him.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Back door.
Oh, you got me. Too late.
Oh,
Yeah, there we go.
None of that. None of that.
Good karma. I see these dudes got the same color jerseys, though. They ready.
Yeah, some of these guys, they love dressing together. They're representing. Chris has got that Halloween shirt on.
Let's go. You got a Halloween shirt?
Yeah, so we just put on some Halloween shirts. I love how you're wearing your jersey. That's awesome.
Give me that. I'll break both of y'all now.
Paul George! Doing work!
Oh my god, that was dirty.
This workout. Give me that. There we go.
I got yours.
I'll come squat that.
So, PG, we have this mode, obviously. We have My Park. You get to pick these three affiliations, represent your squad. But we also have Jordan Rec Center, which is NBA NBA rules, 5-on-5.
Okay.
One of these days we'll have to do that. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah. Some fans have some questions, so we'll check out the chat. John, what you got?
So this question comes from Basket Bro. He wants to know, who is PG's idol growing up?
PG, who's your idol growing up?
My idol growing up, my top three was Kobe, Tracy, and Penny Hardaway.
That was a, I could see why. You kind of got the same sort of game. That's awesome.
Cool.
Yeah, next. I mean, they were all like big guards. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I was always the tallest kid, and I hated playing center, so I just watched those guys all day.
Yeah. They always stuck me at center, too. 6'5 is a curse.
This guy, the next question comes from Lil Aesop. He wants to know, yo, PG, I'm from Indiana, and I was wondering if you'll be able to come this
good
year
pass.
Or no.
Sorry. So is he going to what?
The question comes from Little Indiana. He's actually located in Indiana as
okay.
well. He wants to know if he's going to be able to come back this year or no.
The question is, are you going to be able to come back this year, PG? So you have an Indiana Pacers fan.
I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, it's still early to tell.
Yeah.
But the way I've been healing in the whole process, you know, I don't see why there isn't a chance to come back this year.
I think one more question for you to break. Some Phil Boy 01 wants to know, other than basketball, what hobbies does he have?
That's a good question.
Yeah.
Outside of basketball, PG, what are your hobbies? Oh, we got this 5-point game, 1-1 to go.
Yeah, this is over. My outside hobby, outside of basketball, would probably be fishing and bowling.
I saw you
fishing.
And music?
Yeah, I love, you know, making music. I'm actually having a studio built in my house.
Oh, nice.
So,
oh, dish.
You know, I'm really getting into music and stuff now.
Very cool.
All right, guys.
And
we're
of course,
take a break
that 2K,
from answering
right?
Questions. We'll get back to you guys in a few more minutes.
Yeah, you know, airplane 2K.
You can ask some.
Damn it, I'll go get it as a rep.
No. Boards. Oh, my God. What a roll. All right, we got to get one. Don't want this going on too long. Give and go. Oh, wait, I got this.
Oh,
time to dance. Time to dance. You got to dance, PG?
Yeah, I got to dance for him.
There we go.
I'm spinning the globe. It's a dance party. I love this game, man.
1-0.
Way too much fun.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Winners stay, losers gotta go.
How did I see Dre and Harrison Barnes was on?
Yeah, man. Actually, Dre was gonna join us. He just got his kit, the games kit that you got. So he was going to join us today, but I guess his flight got delayed, so we'll definitely have to do it again soon. There's a lot of players playing. Kyrie's playing on Xbox One. Isaiah Thomas was on Xbox One. KD's played. So these guys are loving it on the court. Yeah. Anytime you want to play, you let us know. What's up?
This comes from T-Heat 29. He wants to know, is PG dropping that rap album?
They're asking if you're dropping a rap album anytime soon.
Am I dropping a rap album?
Yeah.
It's possible.
Gotta
it's
see
possible.
That.
I'm thinking about doing a little mixtape.
Nice.
Lock up.
Oh, shoot.
No way. No way. Get out of there.
Oh, you get the board.
There it is.
Oh, pick it.
Oh.
That was good D.
Good D.
Good defense.
I think we got a rhythm now.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Hey, how'd you build out your character, PG? Like, what buckets did you put it in?
Say that again?
How did you build out your player? Like, outside shooting? Defense.
Yeah, outside shooting.
Look at that board.
I just, outside shooting and, you know, I really just got to get to my shot. You know, I got the moves to break these guys down. I just got to get to my shot.
Have you got any upgrades or badges yet?
Yeah.
Nice.
You got to shoot, huh?
Ryan, the number one question I keep seeing on here is, I don't know if you can even answer this, but they want to know why did you change his numbers from 24 to 13?
The fans are PG, the fans are asking why you changed from 24 to 13. I think I know the answer.
Just thought it was time. I mean, you know, start the year off, you know, with everything that was going on and, you know, me starting to be a household name. I just thought PG 13 was a great way to, you know,
know, kind of just to venture off and you know, come into my own. So that's where the number change came from.
Good man. Can't doubt PG-13. That's too awesome.
I mean, it's catchy, right?
It is catchy.
There we go.
Get that board. Rip there. 3-on-1.
Oh.
Oh, I was trying to get it to PG. Man. My bad. Let's get back.
All good. Work out. Oh.
Ronnie, so Super Mod.
Oh, they're reaching.
Super Mod Good wants to ask, other than the Pacers, what's his favorite team to play in NBA 2K?
Outside of the Pacers and playing as yourself, what's your favorite team to play in 2K?
Favorite team to play with? Probably the Trailblazers.
Trailblazers, interesting.
Yeah, they got a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
They got shooters, they got guard play, you know, rebounders. I mean, they pretty much got everything in the game.
Nice D, Chris. Nice D. I keep losing this guy.
Oh, how did I get that through? Help.
Oh, come
on. Oh, no, shot clock.
Shot clock violation.
Oh, shot clock. All right, yeah. Cool.
It's like
we're up, right?
I think we're 4-3. Chris has got to do an unnecessary flashy pass. Oh, there you go, Chris. Too late.
How you do the flashy pass?
Oh!
It's left trigger and... What's flashy pass again?
Hold L2 and hit
circle.
L2 and what?
Circle.
L2 and circle.
Oh,
I
thought okay.
I was going to say L2 and square, but that's bounce.
No,
that's
I got
bounce.
You. Tell him to run. Tell him to run.
Run it. Oh. Pop.
Oh, count it.
Buckets.
Ooh, Ronnie, this is a good question.
Foot of the line again.
This comes from Janae2303.
Yeah.
2306. He says, other than the championship, what else does he want to accomplish in his NBA career?
That's a good question. PG, outside of a championship, which is obvious, what else do you want to achieve in your career?
You know, I want to be a gold medalist. I think that comes, you know, next. And I mean, any other success will have to be off the court stuff.
Gotcha.
But on the court stuff, I really just want to be a champion, multiple champion, you know, an MVP, and a gold medalist.
Yes, sir. Good take. I'm running fools off the court.
Yeah. They ain't got a chance out here. That's good defense. Oh, that's good defense.
Run it.
All the way.
You got that board.
And what a shot.
That was totally an N1. Oh. Nice help, Chris. My bad.
I'm sorry, they can't stop us.
Oh, Ronnie, this is a good question.
Oh, good take. Oh. Good take. Filthy.
Ronnie, this comes from Eastwick Capone. He wants to say, who is PG's most hardest player to guard in the NBA?
PG, who's the most difficult player to cover in the NBA?
Probably KD.
Yeah, I feel that.
Yeah, KD is tough. Most nights I have the advantage of being the longest player, but not against KD.
Oh, I gotta get that. Nice board, Chris.
That's a good board.
Nice board. I'll finish. Oh. Get back.
I'm out.
Oh. Unnecessary no-look pass.
Oh, I got a pass it with style.
And PG's dancing over there. Look at him.
All right, Ronnie. So this comes from Mateek1203. He's asked several times. He's like, PG, do you remember the guys that did the nay-nay in front of you at the last Sixers game during halftime?
Do you remember some fans who did the nay-nay at you at the last 76ers game? Was it in Indiana or?
It was during halftime.
During halftime.
They did the what dance?
The nay-nay. Speaking of park dances.
During the Sixers game.
Halftime. Do I remember that? don't.
This probably happens a lot.
Yeah, I remember doing it with some guys after a game.
Yeah.
They were hanging out. They were hanging out by our bus.
Nice. So PG, you were this is a question from me, not a fan. You were obviously in our commercial shoot, and the whole Got Next concept, right? Like the kids playing on the court, you know, saying we got next, and NBA players being the ones that they got next for. It's kind of crazy now that you think about it. Here we are playing against random fans, and you're an NBA player who looks like yourself in the park. It's kind of crazy, right? Like, for it to have come this far.
Yeah, that's dope. Like, when we did the commercial, you know, I'm thinking it's given the...
What the heck was that?
My player was just going to take it to the next level.
Right.
You know, I didn't necessarily think this was going to be the outcome of, you know, the We Got Next deal. So, you know, this is crazy to me.
No, look at that pass. Look at that pass. I'll finish this.
Ronnie, this question comes from Panthers going to bang. The Super Bowl.
Yeah, this is crazy.
New dance.
He wants to know who is PG's pick, who's going to win the Super Bowl this year.
You're doing the worm. who's his pick to win the Super Bowl?
Yep.
Who's your pick to win the Super Bowl, PG?
You know, I got to stay with my Broncos.
The Broncos. Hey, man. Yes, sir.
I got to stick with my Broncos.
Nice.
I like that choice.
Actually, the better question is, who's going to win the World Series tonight? My San Francisco Giants are. I'll just answer that for you.
You know, on this one, I got to go Team Cali.
Yes, sir.
I got to go Team Cali.
I can't wait. 3 championships in 5 years. I've been a Giants fan my whole life, which is very exciting.
Man, it seems like they're there every
year. Is anybody going to beat us? Like, what's going on here? You guys watching the chat, stop asking questions. Get out here and show
these are my boys. This is my squad.
These guys
right
can play, PG. I've played these guys before. These guys pretty good.
Shout out to Big Joe Skilla and Beast. We ran 29-1 on the rec center over the rival day this past weekend.
These guys won 23 straight rec center games. So they're going to be tough. PG firing right away. There we go.
There's a question from the
shot.
Fans.
I guess I gotta take some good shots.
No worries.
They want to know, what's it like to dunk on someone in the NBA?
Okay.
PG, a fan asked. What's it like to dunk on somebody in the NBA? Like that. That's how it feels.
Exactly like that. I mean, it's pretty dope. You know, especially, you know, there's nothing better than going against the shot blocker. And catching a shot blocker.
Yes, sir. Most memorable dunk of all time? Of yours?
These guys are dope. Probably.
Oh. These guys are good.
I would say the Birdman dunk.
Birdman dunk? Yeah, that was a good one.
That was wicked.
That was sick.
Oh.
Uh-oh, we might have finally met our match.
Yeah, you guys are pretty good.
we should get these guys to join us to go to the rec center.
This is my squad on the rec center.
These guys are good.
We should go play a rec center game.
There we go. We just gotta get tuned.
Ask him if he has time for regulation.
Yeah, well, after the game.
Oh, man.
Nah, it's okay. One at a time, we'll get him back.
So JMoney001 wants to know, who's the biggest sneakerhead on the Pacers team? Is it Paul George or somebody else?
PG, who's the biggest sneakerhead on your team?
Biggest sneakerhead?
Yeah. Pop.
Probably, bang. Outside of me, I would say George Hill. Yeah. George Hill.
How many pairs?
He holds a good 200 or 300 pair of shoes.
How many pairs do you got, PG?
I would say I'm around.
Oh, pick it up.
I would say I'm around about 200 pairs of shoes.
200. That's awesome.
Wow.
Here, pick. Coming this way.
Oh, here's a good question. Will we see him in the dunk contest this year?
Not this year. Okay. I would guess. Guys can play. We're going to have to get them one at a time.
All right, here we go. I see you, Ronnie.
I got your screen. Hold on.
Roll, Chris. There you go. Pop it.
Get it!
Oh, hey, yes! Goaltending! We'll take it. Count it.
Yeah.
Chris is dancing. What are you doing?
I got this over here.
Oh, pick. That was off his knee. We're going the other way.
Oh, no. Did they check that? Oh, get
out. Get out of here.
Oh, here we go. Steal.
Yeah.
I got you.
Go the other way. Go the other way.
There it is.
Finish it. That's a foul. PG, honestly, I mean, this is your first time playing park at length. How much fun is this?
This is fun.
Get off!
That's still us, right? Especially because, like, I'm playing with myself, you know?
Yeah.
This is dope.
But it's also, I know you love quick game. I know that's your thing. But getting to play, you know, 99 people as opposed to that one-on-one thing, a lot of people probably wouldn't even know you're on the, you know, that one guy that they're playing. I got that pick.
They wouldn't.
Oh.
That was off them. This is a good game. It's a 1-point game. We're good.
It's got to be crazy for fans, too, Paul, to see you out here and hooping on the courts, you know, and being able to play and interact.
Sorry. I wasn't looking. My bad. It's below the scoreboard. I've actually been talking to Dev about, like, how at the very end of it should play the final 5 seconds. You should be able to see it.
Couldn't hit that one.
We gotta get stops. Gotta get stops.
There we go.
Nice board. Take it.
Ooh.
Do the dance.
The fans want to know what type of music he listens to and who's his favorite artist.
Who's your favorite musician, artist?
Singers, I would have to say Miguel and Sam Smith.
Miguel and Sam Smith.
R&B.
All right, yeah,
rappers, it gets, you know, it's pretty varied in rappers, but if I have to pick singers, those are my two favorites.
Got reset. Oh, no.
Man. They're blocking everything.
They're being patient. Trying to take a slow possession. Guys are good. What can I say? These three are pretty good.
This is my squad right here.
I mean, these guys play a lot together. For us to come out here and put up a challenge, not bad.
Oh,
don't force it, Chris. All right, let's get. See if we can figure out. That's a foul! Are you kidding me?
This is all pretty good.
Oh!
We need a bucket here.
Oh, here we go. We got these dudes.
Nice pick.
Dang. Good shot.
Nice shot.
You gotta get a couple stops. Okay. Right, I got the big dude.
You got the big dude? You wanna switch?
Oh, there
I got it.
All the way. There it is.
Yeah, I got the big dude. I got the big dude.
All right. Who did you have before? Who's your,
I had the orange.
This guy? Ball?
Yeah.
Okay, I got ball.
Ah, help.
I was trying to get there. Down three.
He's athletic. Pop it.
Get it.
Yeah.
Boom.
There we go.
Nice extra pass.
Right, come on.
Need to stop. You got big guy, I got ball.
This dude is like 8 foot.
Oh.
No, that's actually a good foul.
Yeah, I was trying to. You were behind him, so I thought I might be able to. Stay on yours. I got big guy. I got big guy.
Oh,
this
what?
Time. Oh.
We need a two,
PG.
Yeah, win by two.
Okay, sweet.
Oh, that was
we need a two. Don't force it, though. That's yours. Oh, in the middle. Oh, nice dish. That was a nice dish.
We have been defeated.
Those guys are good.
That
those
was my
squad really
right there that beat us.
Yeah.
I play rec with them all the time.
Yeah, those guys went 23 straight wins on over the weekend. They're good.
Does he want to play a rec game?
Those guys are good. You want to play a rec game or you want to stay in the park, PG? I don't know how much time you got.
We can go to the rec.
All right.
YBA Unseen.
Those guys got to stay. We're going to have to add a couple people to our squad.
Hold on one sec.
Okay.
A fan asked, would PG ever consider, like, actually going into, like, acting, like, movie star type stuff?
Should I add Big Joe's?
I just added them.
So oh, you did? Okay.
I'll tell you when they're there. Why don't we go to the end of the park?
Okay, so PG, follow me real quick, and, sorry, John, one second.
No, you're fine.
So tell him this will be, like, four quarters regulation.
You got a guy running with you that's number 13.
All right, we're good. We can go to the rec center.
Wait, I got to walk. I got to do my walk. Oh, yeah.
Look at this line of people.
So fresh. Our squad's ready?
We're ready.
All right. So, PG, go into that middle door where it says Jordan Rec Center.
And press X.
Okay.
And just press X. I see you walking. That's funny. All right. Hopefully our squad doesn't split. Does that happen one time?
Yeah, we'll get him. We'll get him whoever in.
So every weekend, PG, there's a rival weekend where, like, the three affiliations, it aggregates all their wins. So, like, Rivet City faces Ballers, Ballers face Fires, so on and so forth. And then, like, the winning squad gets, a weekly boost to whatever and, like, a banner. But, like, the winning squad overall, so I think it's All-Star when it's final. The winning squad overall gets a whole new park that we're developing. So it's kind of awesome.
Okay.
So you represent your crew, and it's pretty awesome.
Not yet.
Yeah,
work
no.
It. Yeah, that's cool.
All right, there's the bottom court that is wide open.
Yeah, I'm 95%. There we go. I'm in.
Actually.
All right, you in, PG? In the rec center?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
What's bottom left is empty. Wanna go bottom left?
Yeah, we'll go there.
Well, hold on.
We gotta wait for our fifth guy. That's what we're waiting for.
He's here. Hold on. I'm inviting him right now. We'll step on right here.
He's not a part of our five.
He's here. He's coming.
Just waiting for our fifth, and then we'll press X.
Okay.
You got any more questions, Sean?
Yeah, so apparently they want to know if
he
freestyles.
These guys are about to take it. What's that?
They want to know if he freestyles.
Do you freestyle, PG?
Yeah, I do.
You gotta, when you get your mixtape out, you gotta do a freestyle about Park.
Okay. All right. I have a 2K track.
All right. Sounds good. We'll put you on the soundtrack. Make sure. Did I ever tell you? Ron Artest, formerly Metal World Peace, formerly Panda Friend, formerly whatever his name is now. He was like harassing me to get on the soundtrack. Like he submitted so many songs. All right. Go ahead and press X on Squad. There we go.
Okay. Did he really though?
Yeah, man. He was all about it.
Yeah. That dude is insane. Alright, so we're running with the Laker guy?
Yeah, the Laker guy and the two
Halloween
outfits.
Okay.
What happened to skills, Chris?
He's off. You can only get two in here.
Yeah, no worries. Alright. So it should be 5-on-5 in a second. Sure.
So some fans want to know growing up.
So what points did you win on here?
Sorry, what was that?
What points did you win on here? Is it still like, what's the difference of parts?
Okay, so it's 5-on-5, four quarters, 5-minute quarters, so and NBA rules.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's just like an NBA.
And everything.
What's that? Foul, yeah.
They're like free throws and stuff.
Free throws and everything, yep.
We gotta wait for the far squad spot to fill up, so there's two more guys that need to come on.
No, the got next over there.
Yeah.
What's so funny?
This guy in the chat has asked like 50 times, will Paul George come to my bar mitzvah this February?
PG, someone is asking in the chat if you would like to come to their bar mitzvah in February. Does he live in Indiana?
I don't know. Let me find out where he lives, but he's like, it would mean the world to him.
It would mean the world to
his bar mitzvah.
I got asked to a bar mitzvah, too.
We got asked to a wedding.
Yeah, we got asked to a wedding,
that
actually.
That was proposed with a diamond dunk.
Yeah, this fan last year, PG, he proposed to his girlfriend. I don't know why she said yes, but he proposed.
Oh.
Oh, what is that?
What is that?
Oh, we're not on this. All right, back off for a second.
Let's go to the other court right across the way. Right here.
Which one?
Right here. Ronnie, follow me. This one right here.
This one?
Yeah.
All right. That was so annoying.
That was.
Yeah, press, get the squad here. Am I on? What's happening? I'm on the... These courts are going to fill up, Chris. Like, they're already filled up. Right now, I'm in court view right now. I think.
Why?
It's circle. I don't know. It's not letting me.
It is.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. I just exited. My bad.
If Paul George had to be any player other than himself, who would he be and why?
Hop off for a second. What's that?
If Paul George could be any player, who would he be and why other than himself?
Wait.
All right. Hop back on.
There we go. Now we're good. We filled up before then. I think.
No, we don't have a fifth guy right now. Where's Big Joe's? Oh, there he is. There he comes. Hopefully we filled up before
then.
We did. All right, so we got to hang out for a second for this game to end. So because it's 5 minute quarters, PG, there's four courts and the other, it's busy afternoon. People playing.
Yeah, it's a lot of runs here. I wish we could go to gyms like this.
Sir, you wish you could go to gyms where it's just packed?
Yeah, it's just packed like this.
You see that guy doing jumping jacks behind us?
Yeah.
Once you get to All-Star 2, you can do this stuff. Like, as you wrap up, you get all this extra crazy stuff. Like, today we saw the first legend of the park, and I guess you can go to the park, you can be shirtless. Which is kind of that's a weird incentive,
because that's what they love to do.
And then once you reach Legend 3, you can be a mascot. It's just gonna be like people dunking on people as a mascot, Benny the Bull.
Yeah, so.
How crazy is it to see fans standing behind you and actually noticing it's you as opposed to themselves, with them being able to face scan themselves in the game, Paul? Is it a crazy feeling to see all these fans behind you and probably posting pictures on Twitter? I'm right next to Paul George.
Yeah, I'm sure people are posting selfies.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. I haven't even checked my social media to see the tweets and stuff, but...
I'm gonna look
at that's actually dope. Like, I did the face scan before.
Yeah.
Ronnie had changed my dude over. I did the face scan myself. And
yeah.
The dude looked like me, so it was pretty cool. But now, because I like to play my player. So closing my player... and I'm on the Pacers, so it's like two Paul Georges.
Yeah, yes, sir.
So it's fun, though.
That's awesome.
That has to be an unfair team. How's that team supposed to be beat?
it's definitely unfair. It's definitely unfair because my character, I average like 30 or 40 right now.
Nice.
And then, I try to get PG going. So it's hectic for the computer.
It's hectic for the computer.
Now, I remember last year when you were spanking Ronnie in the game that wasn't live streamed. For Ronnie's sake, that's a good thing.
That was a good thing.
You were very advanced on the sticks. You mentioned you've been playing since the Dreamcast days. How far along has the game come? Because last time we saw you, you were on 2K14. How are you enjoying 2K15 this year?
I really enjoy it. because I'm really into 2K. Like, I just love, like, being able to follow the whole My Player stuff, man. Like, and every year, like, you guys add something new. You add more animation, more interaction with, like, players and stuff like that. So, like, the average fan, you know, really feels he's in the NBA, you know, with all the stuff that they have to deal with. I thought it was crazy, you know, that I went through one point in the season where, you know, my high school coach came to me about, you know, giving money and stuff like that. So, I mean, it's just surreal, man. Everything is how we go through the season. And I feel like the fans, you know, get to have that same, you know, feeling of what we go through this My Player stuff. So, I'm in love with the My Player. Like, that's just crazy.
It's awesome.
Now, I have to ask you. You're probably a lot nicer in real life, but you can get edgy with some of your answers in the press conferences and kind of, you know, not make your PR person so happy when you're playing your My Career on here. Do you get a little bit edgy with your answers, or are you kind of like the nice guy that
no, responsible? No, I answer, you know what, I answer it how, you know, our PR guys don't want us to answer.
That's awesome.
I definitely mouth off a little bit.
That's awesome.
Nice.
You know, actually, speaking of which, you're one of the, you're not a mentor, but you're actually a rival in the game. So, like, in your second season, I don't want to spoil it for our fans who haven't gone through the second season, but if you're a small forward and you're coming along, you run into Paul George, and he lets you have the business. How was it to, like, kind of record those lines and, you know, be a rival of all these guys? I'm sure you've seen a few videos of people, you know, showing their My Player talking to you.
Yeah, my boy actually went through a season. He's going through a season as well. He lives with me, and he's like, he was the first one to tell me about the rival that he has with me on the game. And he's just like, man, you keep, like, you're all over my butt, man. Like, you know what I mean? You just won't leave me alone.
Yeah.
So. It's funny now because I remember doing the voiceovers and the whole character stuff.
Yeah.
When 2K people came out to see me. So I want to see it, you know, to actually see how the whole animation went with it, because I see how all the other guys, like, you know, when I'm on the faces, Roy Hibbert talks to me. So it's just funny to see Roy.
Do know, that call, yeah.
Knowing Roy.
Yeah.
It's dope.
Yeah, that's funny.
Who's the best player on the Pacers that gives you the most trouble? I know you probably handle all your teammates in 2K, but who's the best player that you play?
You know what? This group, we don't really have many gamers on this team. Previous teams, I think last year's team was a lot of gamers, and the year before that we had a lot of gamers, but not too many of the players on this roster play video games that much. But one of the teammates that's pretty good, you know, that I've been on the same team with is probably Darren Collison.
Yeah.
Yep.
DC. He was actually up here about a month ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
DC is a gamer.
Yeah, definitely.
Like I would pretty much have to let DC win a game for him to, like, leave.
Yeah.
Leave the house.
You know, that's actually one guy I beat. I know it's shocking to you, Paul, but he was in our office a month ago, and I played. He hadn't played 15 before, so I guess I shouldn't be that proud. But I did beat him. You know, a lot of players say that you're the best. Like Andre Drummond, he openly admits that you're the best NBA player at 2K. There's a couple guys.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a couple guys I've heard it from.
Yeah, we get after doing, you know, the whole USA camp.
Yeah, yep.
You know, when we have some downtime, we spend a lot of time on video games. But that's like a chance for us to, like, you know, find time to play one another.
Yeah.
And, you know, everybody loves playing, you know, it's fun playing online, but, you know, you don't get that feel playing side by side.
Yes, sir. Yeah, you want to mouth off to people. Well, you know, when you come down... when you guys travel to the Warriors or the Kings, you definitely have to stop by. So it's a fun studio to hang out in.
Yeah, definitely. I definitely come by.
Yeah. We gotta get you mo-capped, actually. I mean, your shot's pretty much on point in the game, but it doesn't hurt.
Yeah.
All right, this game should be wrapping up. It's 63-41. John, do we have any questions while we wait?
So if Paul George wasn't playing 2K right now, what would he be doing?
No, he'd probably be working out. PG, if you weren't playing 2K right now, what would you be doing? Like, what's your, I guess, your normal?
If I wasn't playing this, I'd probably be playing something else. I mean, I played FIFA a lot.
Yeah.
When you called me earlier, I was actually just playing Destiny. We're finishing up on one of the last bosses.
So you are a legitimate gamer all the way around. That's awesome.
Yeah, I play everything. My friends, they always, you know what I mean, they give me a lot of crap because, like, I'm good at every game. Like, they're like, man, you can't be good at everything. But I play everything across the board.
Nice.
I think you'll like this Rec Center game. These are where a lot of the competitive players come out. Because it's awesome to have that park atmosphere, but I think a lot of people love playing and you know, simulating those
NBA
the real
rules,
NBA,
yeah.
Right? And what they
yeah.
love. So this is a great, I think you're gonna have a lot of fun with this. I have a feeling you're gonna break some ankles out here though. I really do.
Kind of sad that we didn't get that first game.
Ryan, the fans want
to
know.
People just hoarded onto it.
If he knows Chris Smoove, and does he think that he can beat him?
Do you know our 2K player Chris Smoove? PG, have you met him?
Nah.
Yeah. We'll have to get you a game with him.
He's pretty good.
He makes these YouTube videos that are really awesome about career. He's a really good player. You'll
okay.
have to check him out on YouTube sometime.
All right, I think we're almost.
Should be wrapping up this game.
Oh, that's a good question. What was the feeling? I guess one of his games last year, he was on a fast break.
Mm-hmm.
He did like a 360 dunk. I don't know what game it was. We're just asking, how was the feeling when he did that?
You remember the 360 dunk last year, PG? In game?
Yeah.
Wasn't that reverse? I remember
I think
like
I was something, yeah.
Those, oh, you did it offhand? It was something extra spectacular about that dunk. I cannot
yeah,
remember.
It was the reverse.
It was the reverse.
Like the Vince Carter style.
Yeah.
Reverse.
In the middle of a regulation game. That is so awesome.
I wish I was as good at anything as you are dunking.
Yeah, I was feeling good. I don't know what got to me.
Yeah, man. Sometimes you gotta get up.
Ooh. Fans want to know, what's his go-to move in the NBA?
What do you consider your go-to move in the NBA?
Go-to move? Probably a step back.
Step back, yeah.
I just know, you know, I can get to that shot every time, so. That's all I was looking for.
When did he first start playing 2K?
He said Dreamcast.
Dreamcast, thanks.
He's an original.
70-45, this is a high scoring game.
You want to know what's his go-to dance?
Yeah, he can after it.
Yeah.
In my player.
Yeah, this right here would be a dub. Like, somebody would take a picture of
it. You know, we've been taking a lot of feedback on how to, like, this is the first year we've had 3 affiliations and, you know, this whole thing. Like, and this is the first year of the Rec Center, obviously, as well. We've been taking a lot of feedback on how to make it better. One thing that we've been talking a lot about Dev on is, like, right now it's 73-47, which is, you know, cool, whatever. But you really can't tell, you can tell that it's Ballers versus Rivet City, I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
You can't really even. No, it's Ballers versus Ballers. Okay. So, you don't know what quarter is. You don't know how much time is left. And that's feedback that we're getting from the community, and it's going to make this experience a lot better. And you really need to get some context on the game, you know? Let's go. I want to play. PG, who do you think some of the best teams this year are going to be? A surprise team, maybe.
Surprise team. I would say Toronto's one of them.
Okay.
I think Toronto will move up a bit and, you know, later in the year will really make some noise. But DeMar took his game to a whole other level, man. I'm so proud of him.
Yeah. He's a great dude too. He loves 2K as well.
Yeah, he's a great dude. He games a lot as well.
Yeah.
I think they might be the biggest surprise, but you know, I think, you know, Washington still is gonna be tough.
Yep.
Who else? I think Chicago is back. You know, if Darius stays healthy, I think Chicago's back.
Yeah, I think Chicago's was my pick to actually win the championship. Obviously, it's contingent on Derek being healthy and that unit gelling. But I it's the best team he's ever played with. That's for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Fans want to know.
This will be an exciting year.
I find it funny how you don't mention any of the teams in the West. I guess you guys, like, even when I ask all the Western guys, all of our highlight guys this year were Western guys besides you. It's funny you guys think about your conference first.
Yeah, we don't affiliate with the other conference.
Yeah. You only have to face one of them if you get to the finals.
Yeah, exactly. Although I love playing the West, man.
Yeah.
Like, well, I wish Indiana could swap conferences.
Yeah.
I love playing in the West. It's just so much competition.
I know you love Cali, too.
Yeah, I love it. I love it back home. But, I mean, it's great. It, you know, I get the best of both worlds. You know, being out here and then going to L.A. in the summers. You know, it's the best of both worlds for me.
Well, Indiana is such a great basketball state too. You know, it has such a pride there. It's just a really surreal energy out there.
Yeah, they love it, man. They love hoop. They love all sports, really. They back up football, do. Basketball.
Yeah.
You know, everything. They really get behind their sports here. So.
I saw a picture of you and Larry Legend hanging out the other day. I mean, that must be amazing.
It was pretty cool to watch the, you know, sit and watch the game with him. Like, he sees the game in, like, a totally different, you know, view. So, it was good to just sit back, you know, pick his brain a little bit, you know, observe what he's observing, and, you know, just learn like that.
Only can make you better, man. That's awesome.
Yeah.
This has to be coming to a close. There needs to be a mercy
92
button.
Points. They're winning by 40.
You need to just walk off the court when you get beat by 40 points in the rec center.
God's sakes.
Just walk off. Call it a day. Quit.
Yeah, it's got to be wrapping up. They're not. It's 90. You don't get 92 points that quick.
You have some more questions?
Yeah, a couple
they
more questions.
They
want to
know what his favorite shoe is.
What's that?
What's his favorite shoe?
What's your favorite shoe in that 200 shoe collection of yours, PG?
Favorite shoe? Probably... I love my Yeezys.
You love your Yeezys? Nice.
Yeah, I love my Yeezys. I'm a big fan of the Jordan 4s, Jordan 3s. I got a lot of those. And Foamposites. You know, I collect a lot of Foamposites as well.
Have you seen those Matrix Foamposites, by the way?
No, I haven't.
I gotta send you a picture of those. Those are sick.
I mean, I'm slacking on my game right now.
Which Yeezys do you have? You have red or black?
I got all of them.
You got all of them?
Yeah.
Did you see those? Oh, shoot. I don't know what they're called. They're black and they have the waves. Oh, man. I saw it on Nice Kicks the other day. Let me see if I can find them. These things. You'll love these things. There we go. Here they are.
Here we go.
Look at these things.
We're about to start.
What are these called?
Oh, those are called the Dark Knights.
Have you seen the Dark Knights, PG?
No, I haven't.
Designed by Jeremy Scott.
Dark Knight Bolt.
I'm sending you this link right
They're
now.
They're coming out actually Halloween.
Coming out
by
this
Jeremy
Friday.
Jeremy Scott. It's part of his line, the Wing Collection.
I'm sending it to you right now. Oh, we got a game. Here we go.
Should be starting up any minute now.
All right, just send them to you. All right. Squad of orange guys are going down. Everybody's got the Halloween outfits on, though. The orange Halloween.
They're catchy.
They are catchy.
You can purchase them in the My Player store right now. If you go under the 2K apparel, under tops, scroll down, you'll see the Halloween.
PG, you know what's funny? In our game, our shoes sell out. So it's just like as if in real life, you miss out on the store, shoes will sell out even in our game.
Oh, yeah?
You want to talk realistic, yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully we get in there. What is going on right now? Oh.
So some of these guys got their last name on the jersey. They didn't get their last name on there.
Sorry, what was that, PG?
I said I see some of these guys got their last names on the jersey.
I don't think it's their last name, is it?
Oh, I don't know. I just see someone got different.
Oh, right. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, if you when you earn a certain rep, you can actually whatever team you sign with in year two, you can put on your own jersey. So that's an option for players. So that's a pretty cool thing.
People want to wear your My Career jerseys. All right, here we go.
They're in Halloween gear. They're festive.
There's way too much orange on this court right now.
Can we do a quick band shout out to Todd? He was just wanting to say, shout out, Todd.
Well, he wants me to say it?
PG. Say, shout out, Todd.
PG, people are getting want shout outs in the chat. If we start one, then everybody's going to want
just
one.
Just one, and we'll just not do it.
Everybody's going to want one.
I would just do it for Todd, though. It's a special cause.
Okay, Todd would like a shout out, PG. Well, why do I have the ball?
Hey, go to broadcast for you, Ryan.
Throw it down.
Oh, all right.
Oh, yeah, I got to go to broadcast. Hold on.
They're playing dirty, huh?
There we go. Board running. I'm out. Look at that pass. Hit it.
PG straight is up. Fires.
These guys have to be.
Let's put up 100
on. Let's put up 100. I'm trying to get my camera right. Alright, now we're good. Buckets! Sorry, I was changing my camera. Now I'm playing. That volume loud, PG. Oh, running.
That's not us.
Oh, it's not us. I'm leaving assignment. My bad. I was leaking out.
Oh, they're just trying to shoot threes all day. That's not gonna work.
Sorry, I'll get boards.
I'm down.
Rip it. What icon are you, Chris?
I'm not sure. Oh my goodness.
I'll figure out what icons you guys are real quick. Anyway. PG, you gotta turn that down. That's awesome.
Uh-oh.
Buckets!
It's a bucket.
That's a good bucket right there.
Alright. Six. Oh.
Let's get PG some looks. I got you on the screen.
I have that board.
Oh, that was good D.
You gotta make these guys pay.
Go. I missed another. There it is.
Oh, yeah, give us two, Ronnie.
I just want everyone to know I suck at the free throw line at Red Hall. I don't know what it is.
Oh, no.
I have yet to make a career free throw attempt on
Red
Center.
You need to get in your gym in my career and practice free throws.
No, dude, I can make them in career. I don't know why I can't make them in.
Get it.
Oh, my God. What is this?
Oh, I'm getting booed right now.
See what I have to put up with, Paul?
I'm getting booed right now. PG is stunned. He's like, what is going on here?
Oh, my.
0-for-2. I cannot make free throws.
You almost banked that.
I was trying to. The sucky part is I get so many boards.
Oh, there it is. There we go. Let's get buckets.
I'm like Shaquille O'Neal on the free throw line. I make them when they count.
Hackerani.
Hackerani. They should hackerani. I make them when they count. Fourth quarter, I make them.
Oh, that's ours. Throw it
away. We going that way.
Wait, it's their ball?
Somebody tipped that? Oh, I didn't tip it. That looked like a turnover.
What is this tip ball?
Somebody
Jeez.
Tipped it. Oh, PG.
Back out. Oh, good shot, Ronnie.
Nice pass, PG.
I got you.
Oh, all right.
Put it away.
Oh, that was offensive interference.
Just off. That looked like offensive.
My jumper is off.
All the way.
Oh.
Let's see 2K camera. It'll be a little bit better.
Ready for me,
Ben, you were coming. Oh, back to LD. Nice. Finish it. Bucket.
All right, 1 point game. We're not doing bad. We just gotta get some stops.
LD.
Oh, that's Fallon. I was trying to get it to PG.
PG and I were running through the lane.
Back to him.
No, look, Beast. Nice pass. Finish it. Oh! That was a good pass, PG. He'll get that one. That's good time.
How did he get the rebound? Is that ours? This dude has really ugly cornrows.
No way. No way.
That is a tough shot right there.
That is just not. What the heck?
No foul?
That looked like a foul. I am storming off. Look at me. Wait, what? So it was off, it was out of bounds on them, I guess?
There it is. Pop it.
Get it. Oh. We're just missing open shots, all of us.
Well, here, I'll take them a ball. Let's create for you guys. Need more looks. Yep.
Yeah, moving screen.
He set that on you, Ronnie.
Yeah. He got told. They're all flopping. Let's make them pay. We are just not making anything. And they're making everything.
I'm getting lag.
I'm gonna shut him down.
We're fine. What the fuck is going on right now?
Take it. Pick it up. What are you doing? We gotta slow it down. Everybody's gotta calm. Everybody's gotta calm down. Whoa. Oopsies. My bad. See if we can turn this around.
Can't hit anything.
Why are we not hitting any shots? I can't get a triple double this way.
Wow. This is insane. Never had this bad of a game. Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Oh no.
What?
Oh no. LD's getting a little frustrated. Get on that guy. That guy keeps torching us. And they're just gonna rebound? Jeez.
How is that my guy?
Oh boy.
They got footers out there.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do that.
Bullshit.
Oh, it's workout time.
There's a screen.
There it is.
Pop.
We all can't
oh,
hit.
Oh man, no, we can, none of us can shoot.
Alright, we're out.
Slow it. What is going on? We're just going back and forth. We just gotta start hitting some shots. Everybody's gotta calm down, make some shots.
Need some help.
We are getting almost tripled up right now.
We are.
We haven't made a shot in a while. I think it was 14 to 12 at one point.
Oh my god. Why is there a turnover on me? What did I do?
How do I play better defense than that?
There's a lot of orange. Like, I don't know who.
There's a lot of orange. It's confusing. Just look for the guy with the tiger pants and the Indiana jersey. Everybody else get out of the way. Nice pop.
We need
an icebreaker. Okay.
Here's the comeback.
Comeback cheese.
There it
oh,
is.
Pick it, pick it.
Oh, he still got it.
Okay, that guy has been so open.
Oh my god.
Can we stop him? Let's start with that.
Finally got something.
It's a struggle. The struggle is real. They're doubling us up. That guy is killing us.
Oh my god.
That was an
air ball. No.
He shouldn't have jumped.
This is not
okay, seriously, who is covering the guy with the green shoes?
Not I.
Alright, I'll take him.
Alright, PG's got him.
I'm gonna give him that lockdown defense.
Okay. Because that guy can play D.
Chris, go to give up the ball.
No one was back with me, so I can't really give up the ball when no one's back with me.
Running. Oh, they had me. Too late now. Now I'm surrounded. Hackerani! I wasn't shooting, though. Please don't send me to the line. Thank you.
A foul? What's going on?
Let's go! That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, I got this dude.
I got blue with red stripe. Oh my god, how did we not get that rebound?
Wow. salty time.
Oh.
Back out.
I was gonna do an Ambien, but you got this guy?
Somebody better.
Oh, he's just running all over us.
That's off.
Okay, that guy seriously is gonna get every rebound too.
Yeah, he's like 18.
He's Batman. He's got a bat on his. He's got these weird glasses. He looks blind, but he's getting every rebound. He's got some. He's got some cool kicks on. Yeah, I'm not the only one that misses free throws.
You calm down. There's a guy in the back that's probably been doing jumping jacks.
Everybody misses free throws. Oh, running. PG, what are you doing? There you go.
Over. Good pass.
That was just a distraction.
It was all planned. Oh, oh no!
Good defense.
I got this.
Here we go.
We're running.
We're making a comeback.
And I threw it into next door. I saw he was open. I forgot in rec center you should not do what I just did. Especially since my playmaking is not anywhere near 20. People are worried about me missing the Giants game. That's sweet.
Yeah.
It's okay. Just don't have them ruin
There's
my scores.
There's a lot
scores.
Of time left. All right, Beast knows what to do. 4 seconds.
Over triple team. Pop it.
Shoot it. Ah, oh, he's got to shoot that.
Frustration.
He knows what to do with his shot clock.
Yeah, you got to throw that up there. Whoa.
Oh
my god!
Why would you touch that? Ronnie.
Well, I figured he was there. It's too many orange jersey. I thought I was defending the other guy.
Oh my god, dude. We're just getting pounded right now. Alright.
Oh no,
Ronnie,
no! I was standing.
I'm gonna murder you.
Still.
I'm gonna murder you.
I was throwing you a pick. That was a good pick. That was a good pick.
If it was a pick and not a moving screen, sure.
I wasn't moving. I was still, like this.
This is how my teammate grade dies.
That doesn't affect your teammate grade. It just affects mine. I'm trying to be a good teammate and throw screens.
Yeah, good double.
That's nice good. Pick. Take it. Not getting any loose balls out of him. Now he's gonna swish there.
Nope, let's go. We're out.
Oh no, of course. That guy got the rebound.
Oh my god.
Wow.
A massacre.
Could we be playing any worse?
There he is. Pop that.
That's a foul. Let's reset, reset. Pop.
Oh no, my god. Alright.
Oh, everybody's firing. Nobody's slowing down.
I was trying to pump fake to get the. That was not the shot I wanted right there. I'll tell you that. We're hitting that crap.
PG, we are not. we're not looking like ourselves at all.
No, we're not.
There we go.
Icebreaker.
All right, now we're back to life.
Yes.
That was a momentum changer right there.
That was a momentum changer. Somebody cover Finballs, please.
That was me until I got screened and you didn't help. I'm all my.
What?
Freaking Superman running through the lane. Wow. This is an epic beatdown.
You know what, you can.
They're all collapsed right now. Somebody come to me.
I'm here.
You're covered. There you go.
We're playing a dream team.
Yes, seriously.
Oh.
Yo, I got that, bro.
There he is.
There we go.
All right.
I can shoot threes. I can't shoot free throws. Whoa.
Oh, it's out of bounds. Let's go.
We just need, if we can cut the lead to, like, say, 10 at half, we'll be in good shape. Oh, run. Too late.
There it is.
All you.
The ball movement.
Foul? Oh my god, I got fouled. I should have probably dished for a three.
I'm out. Woo! Point! That's what I'm talking about.
I'll keep getting those boards. I want a triple-double, that's all I want.
I don't know how we got down in this stuff, so though. They keep hitting stuff like that.
Okay, this guy is killing
us. Dominating. He's just dominating now.
Batman, the blind Batman is killing us.
Oh my god, move. Move without the ball.
No.
PG's like, I'm gonna cover their best guy no matter who it is.
Yeah, I had to clobber him.
To clobber him.
This is a bad start.
So I said, if we can go on like a 16-5 run, that'd be good.
Yeah, no.
No? Look at the other parks that are shut down right now. They're all watching us. The other rec center courts are shut down. There's nothing going on them.
Plenty of time to walk onto a new park.
That is true. After this game, we all need to race to another park.
Here, right here.
Reaching.
Again.
Be reaching.
Set some screens.
Why am I the guy that gets to take the ball out? What do I look like?
There it is.
Oh!
There you go, PG.
Get dirty. I got a 7-6-4 right now. It's not bad considering we have 31 points.
Ronnie.
Yes?
The fans want to know who he thinks is going to win Rookie of the Year.
PG, who do you think is going to win Rookie of the Year?
Jabari.
Nice. Parker.
Nice, Jabari.
Good Parker. Answer.
I've been pretty impressed though with Jabari as well.
Oh my god.
With who?
With Jabari and Andrew, so we'll see.
I gotta know, what are your thoughts on Joel Embiid's Twitter account? PG?
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on Joel Embiid's Twitter account?
You know, he's someone that utilizes his, I guess, his ability to, you know, draw people to himself. Yeah, I read a lot of his tweets, man. He has fun with it. I mean, he's from like another country or something like that, right?
Yeah, I think his brother just passed away in Africa or wherever he's from.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, he has fun with it.
Yeah, he's really entertaining. I got to respect those guys that I respect those players that reach. I mean, you know, I think you and I talk a lot, and Drummond and guys that are really active on social for a reason.
Yeah.
Giving back to the fans and stuff. Oh, I blocked that. You ain't got me. I'm going to shut that guy down. Of course, that was the first time. Now we just got to shut down the glasses guy, and then we're good. Oh, PG rips it down.
I'm throwing that up.
Oh!
Good pass.
That's a nice dish. Everybody's collapsing.
Oh, shit.
Keep going. Back to you.
Oh, he almost returned the favor.
What an asshole. I wish that guy wouldn't have done that. Oh, man.
stay home on this shooter. Oh, come on. Come on. Shooting. All right, make me look bad, PG. Make some free throws.
I got you. Go, baby. Go, P. We need these.
Bang. We need those and a lot more, unfortunately. Could you go to the free throw line like 25 times? That'd be cool. Somebody stop the Batman. Oh, PG gets a hand in there. Oh, I didn't get a board for that.
We can easily get a 20-point swing.
Yeah, 20-point swing coming up. A pick.
There it is. Bang. What's
there
that?
We go.
Splash. Oh, come on. Okay, five Michael Jordans out here. Chris, up.
Can't see you.
I'm still there. This is raging over here.
Rage? I don't like losing.
Oh, we know, Chris.
Do not like losing.
Force turnover. Woo!
Never squatting.
All the other parks are, all the other rec center courts are shut down right now.
Got you.
Get out of there.
There it is.
Nice. Pass, Big Joe's. Damn. Nice pass.
There we go.
Come on.
All right, we're down 16. Closer to go. I got you.
Come on.
Oh, where's the ball? Oh, how did he get it?
They kicked it to each other. Oh, yeah, there we go. There we go. All right, let's get another three.
Offensive, right? There we go.
Let's make this respectable.
Let's close it to... Let's get it to at least single digits. Come on. You know the first time we played Drummond, PG?
Yeah.
Literally, he would not pass. He was a black hole. Like,
and
he's 6'3", and, as is my player. And he's shooting. He's out there shooting threes. One time he went 1-on-5. He like backed this guy up into the, like, into the high elbow, and he went one. He went 1-on-5, faded away, and made it on the on all five of the guys. Oh no.
Oh, man.
Oh no.
Yes.
Good board. We got it. We're running.
Over. Are you gonna
I was trying to press it. It wasn't working.
You don't got high playmaker. They'll steal it.
Oh!
How did I miss that? I was still hanging on the rim.
All right, 12. Let's go. Keep it up.
Still hanging. And we're down 12. We got a chance. So you're telling me there's a chance. Not you.
Here we go. Run it, Ronnie. I'm going left.
Oh, pop it. Oh, too late. Oh, get it.
Bang! Nice. Let's go.
It's a 9-point game. Here we come. Gotta just get a couple stops.
I need help on the screen.
Oh, my God. Oh, come on! I blocked that.
Right here.
Both.
Oh, wide open.
Oh, okay.
Splash. I can try right 9. Let's go. Ronnie, keep it up. We got 2 minutes. Yeah, double his.
Good double.
Yeah, there we go. Let's go.
3 seconds.
We need some threes right now.
9-point game. This ain't over. It would have been nice if the first, I don't know, 2.5 quarters we had played like this. Oh, dude, I'm wide open.
Got you. Here we go.
Let's go.
Here we go, Ronnie.
7-point game. All right, buckle down. Stops. We need stops.
LD2K with the D. Oh, nice.
They're milking.
Yeah.
They have a...
I need some help.
Oh, get it!
Let's go.
Board! Chris, I'm... No, leave it.
I got it.
Oh, now I'm open.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, I tried to read.
Timeout.
No timeouts.
Oh.
Take it!
Oh, oh get it, Ty!
5-point game!
Let's go.
5-point game. What a comeback. Oh, no. Somebody close out on that guy.
Trying to milk the
clock. I can't leave him. They're trying to
milk the clock.
He's coming back this way. I'll cut him off of the pass.
Let's go.
Double team. There it is.
Good
double team.
You better finish that cross.
Oh, we got it. We got it. Let's go. 3-point game.
3-point game.
Let's go. Coming back from 25 down.
Please tell me the chat's going crazy right now.
25 down. The chat is going crazy.
These guys are tense. They were like we didn't need to be.
I need some help on these
trap screens. Trapping, Pete. Oh, he just threw that in the middle of nowhere.
Oh. No.
Yes, yeah. Let's go.
Three, one game.
PG, this is coming to you. Left. Get ready to pull up. This is coming to you.
No crazy shots.
We're only going to one guy here.
What was that?
Oh no.
Should we fell?
Nah.
Try.
Yeah, we got fell.
Oh, that's fine.
It was better.
Tried to feed it inside. You shouldn't have.
Come on. Get a quick shot or something. Oh, they're going to foul you, Ronnie.
Yeah. Hackeroni. Hackeroni.
Hackeroni right now.
Get it!
Oh! Big shot!
Oh, that was only a two.
Oh,
we got a foul. You got a foul.
Foul him. Oh!
He throws it away!
Yes!
Oh, no!
No! Foul him! Oh my goodness!
Come
on. Beast, you gotta throw down the court right now.
Throw down the court and get a quick shot. Oh, that was it, too. Come on.
Right, down.
Three.
Pop it.
Pops it.
Oh my goodness.
That was a heck of a comeback, though. We should have had that.
We played like utter threat for the first 2 quarters.
That's going crazy.
I can't believe it.
That was a 25-point comeback in the fourth quarter, though. Just fell short.
Not bad.
One bad pass, and that was it.
You want to get one more, PG? You got to go.
Alright.
We'll get on another court. All these people are gonna fall, so we gotta be quick.
Wait till
all three other courts are open though. Here. You guys coming?
Wait till he can move.
Wait 1 sec.
Alright.
Alright, should we get bottom left or bottom right?
Whatever you want, Ronnie.
Let's go.
Just go step on one, we'll fall.
Bottom left.
Follow the tiger pants.
Thirst is real. Look at the mad rush of people. Oh my god.
Wow.
This is insane.
Did we get it?
Yeah,
I think we're in.
We got it. Hey, you and my man, I got
decks. Are we in right now? What's happening?
We should be.
Did you press X?
I did.
Yeah, I'm on.
Yeah. I'm asking Chris too.
I think we're good. I think they're just stepping on.
We were on and then We're not right now. I don't think we are right now. We'll figure it out. We might have to move to the bottom right corner in a second. What a game, though. Holy
cow.
Oh, my
goodness, man.
Yeah, that's
when it
got good.
I mean, even going into the fourth, we were down, what, like 22, 18, something like that?
All right, you want to go to another
Yeah,
quarter?
We're off. Okay, yeah, let's go top right again.
I got deck. No, no, let me get deck. I got deck scared.
No. Well, actually, yeah, we're good.
You on, PG?
Yeah, boy.
Okay, I think you're about to walk there. And Big Joe's needs to walk there, too. Are we still on the same squad? Oh,
yeah.
there goes PG. What about Big Joe's? He's not moving.
Where is he?
He's right behind us. He might not be in our squad anymore.
No, he is.
Sure? Yeah. Right here. Our 6 seconds is about to end. Once we figure out... You just stepped off. Nope, booted. Okay.
Wait, let me make sure. Yeah, he is.
He's on our squad?
Yeah, we got five. All right, so back here. Or no, go on the same one.
Same what?
This one. Right?
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, another squad.
No,
okay,
another squad's on it. Okay, now it's open. Get back on the same core.
All right.
I got next game.
Big Joe's has got to get on there. I don't know what he's doing.
He is. He's right there.
I got next right here. I'm next. I got next guess.
Such a mad rush of people.
I know. It is crazy. You know, in the future, PG, we're going to have, like, verified events where, you know, like, if you or me or somebody that the 2K community knows comes on, you'll be able to not boot people off, but you'll be able to kind of step in front, because otherwise it's just, like, it's just a madhouse. All these people trying to play with us.
Okay.
Dude, Big Joe's is not coming on the court.
I don't know what he's doing.
He wasn't on there. All right.
Step on it one more time.
Step on it again? I think the other guys have stepped on it. All right, try one more time.
Oh,
I don't think we're gonna have enough time on this one. Why is the bottom right? Why can't we go over here, Chris? Oh, here we go. Go bottom right. So, yeah. Let's try this one. Squad has gotten next on another court. This is that thing that happened before. Oh, you guys went top left again. All right, hold on. Here I come.
Over here. Squad madness.
I got next game. I
got three. Oh, we're top. We're still top left, PG. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Something's going on with Big Joe's, Chris. He can't get on for some reason. Should we add another guy on our squad?
Yeah, but I don't know. We might have to resquad up. We had Skilla, but we gotta resquad.
Okay, you want me to resquad everyone? Or you wanna do it?
Yeah.
We're still getting notified. Okay, here we go. All right. I'm gonna leave squad. Are you gonna make this squad invite? Or should I?
Yeah, I'll make it to you, then you gotta invite.
Okay.
I'll invite Beast and Scare.
LD2K. Alright. Now, Beast. Oh, it didn't add me for some reason. Here, I'll add you.
No, 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 hold on. What did I do? I got the other two guys coming in. Here.
Okay, I'm in. All right, now I'll add PG. Yeah. Sorry, okay, PG, press L2. And then scroll down to my name and accept my invite. I'm okay, thanks.
I'm good. Yeah.
Let me know when you've done that. Did you add Beast again? He's not. You did it, PG? It didn't work.
Yeah.
All right, let me try it again. See, otherwise, Chris, I think I need to make the squad.
No, 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 you're fine. You can still invite him.
Or why don't you invite him?
I'm not on friends list. You have to invite him. It'll work. Just
okay.
Give it one second. How you draw a crowd.
I know, nobody wants to actually play the game. These people keep sending me requests. All right, I just sent you another invite. PG.
Okay.
Look at this, nobody wants to play. They just want to try to get a game with us. That's awesome. Can.
I mean, I accepted the one you sent the first time.
I sent you a second one.
Isn't working.
See, Chris, I'm telling you.
Fine. Then
I'm gonna leave the squad and then I'm gonna send you an invite.
Okay.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna send you one more PG. It should work now.
Okay.
Sorry, dude. All right, try now.
Send me one, Ronnie.
Yep.
Don't get no invite.
Really? For some reason, I cannot send invites right now. This is interesting.
You can or you can't?
I cannot.
All right, let me try one more time.
It's weird.
Join this.
See if you can send a PG one too.
I have to be friends with him. Hold on.
Should we go back on the park?
Yeah, you want to do that?
Yeah, but I'm worried about splitting.
We'll just squad up with us three.
What's that? Okay, so.
Set mine.
I haven't got yours. Because there's so many people on here, I wonder if it's because we're at the cap. I haven't got your invite.
I can't send it. All right, just come back out here.
Come back where?
Just go to the park.
Okay. Hey, PG, go to the park real quick. So here, follow me. These people got the heads up. They're running to the park already.
Yep.
It's not fair. They're watching the broadcast.
Madness.
You know, last year, PG, there was only one park. Like, literally, I didn't even play games. I'd go and take laps around the park, and I'd have, 100 people follow me. Have you ever seen that Michael Jackson video where, he's in China, and he's, running away from the crowds? That's what that was. Yeah.
They just want to
follow around, and every time I jumped in the park, it'd be got next, got next, got next, and then I'd step off, and they'd all step off and keep following me, left and right. It was really good. Those are awesome.
That's great.
Okay, I'm in the park. Are you in there, too?
see. Not yet, still low.
All right. Hopefully we don't get a split. If we do, I can just pop out and jump back in yours.
I think you'll be there.
There's skills. Skillas.
I'm in the park now.
You are in there?
Yeah.
All right, you're not in my park, it looks like.
Sure? Hold on one sec. Oh, is he right there?
Where? No, he's not. All right, 2 seconds. He's jumping on. He's like, forget this. I'm playing my phone.
Come on, right there. Play a few more park games.
Are you in his park room?
What's his game?
Pack.
Pack MA1.
No. You might want to do what I'm doing then.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Alright, I'm in a loading screen. PG, I'll be in your park in a second.
I have such a big friends list that everybody follows us in.
No, I know, dude.
So it gets crazy.
That's why. That's why everybody's like, oh, you don't ever accept friend requests. The reason is because if I did, I literally would fill up a park for myself. That would not do good. I have to keep mine clean. I have a lot of friends on my other gamer tag.
What
would you like to know? I can't believe we that game.
I know that game.
I can't
insane.
Get over that game.
I've never seen that in the rec center, by the way.
We looked so bad for a half, and then we looked like
that was like an unbelievable comeback. I don't care what anybody says. That team was just dominating us three quarters, and we came back like that, 25 down.
No, but we also like played a lot better.
Yeah.
That's because I got the ball in my hands. Go for it.
And you passed to a shooter in me. And I actually got a shot at it.
I did hit one lucky shot. I did. That was lucky. All right, there you are, PG. We're together again at last.
I'll be there in 2 seconds.
All right, I'm sending you a request. All right, go ahead and accept. Left trigger and scroll to my name and accept.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna run some threes.
Alright, you're my squad, so we're just waiting on Chris in a second. The nice thing about this park is everybody's gone. Like, they're gonna have to come find us again. Are you doing 99%?
Yeah. Look on the list, I should be there now. We have a legend
there you
in
are.
The park, don't we? Alright.
Just invited you, Chris. All right, PG, follow me. There's a legend on this park, huh? Park legend. All right, let's give these guys the business. They got two cowboy hats. You know they mean business. You know they're tough. Oh my god.
Wow.
What is this? Have you ever seen anything like this, PG? This could be, these guys could be really good.
You never saw this on the streets? This is pretty authentic.
American flag, cowboy hats. Wow. Alright, let's show these guys how we roll. No way.
Why am I taking up a ball? It should be you. There it is.
Put it up, put it up.
That's a goal 10. Thank you.
Good luck.
I'm very disappointed in you, Ronnie, that you didn't put on a Halloween shirt.
Oh, I know. I need to put up. I gotta promote our Halloween sale.
Stop being so anti-festive.
I got my NBA 2K15 shirt on. I gotta represent the brand. Oh, pick him.
Did you just shove it? I got a hand up. Oh, he's driving.
Big cowboy hat. Oh, we picked that.
No, that's off. I got
the board. I'll rip that.
Ooh. Oh.
Off them.
Pop it.
Well, shoot, if you give me all day, then I will. You get an assist for that, PG? I kind of waited a long time. Oh, I did? I'm sorry. You didn't get an assist for that. Oh, I got a hand in there.
Oh, he's diving on cement.
Hustle. Oh, Royals are beating the Giants already. That's not good.
Like that. Oh.
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to pump fake. My bad. My fault. Two. In the rec center.
Oh my God. That's BS right there. That's such crap.
Oh, you want some? Oh!
And he's dunking on there.
I was turning
cheese down. I'm gonna give him some salties here.
I need to get the my eraser badge. I'm still waiting on that.
Salties! About time.
PG, does anybody in the NBA say salties?
Salty?
Yes. Have you ever heard that term before? Chris, you can't use that anymore. Oh, look at me. Still here.
Salties! Oh, we're gonna bring it. We're gonna bring it alive.
No, pick.
Run.
We running?
Oh,
come on. Stop with the reaching.
Tell him the back door. Tell him the back door right now.
Back door, PG. V cut. Oh, it got me.
I got
me. Oh. I almost brought my guy to him.
Ronnie ran his defense right into you.
Look at that dance. No defense. Who needs defense when you can dance?
Ooh.
Oh, that was dirty. No, my bad. Five up. John, any other questions or anything? Oh, nice cross.
Oh.
It's totally unnecessary, but oh, come on. I'll put that away.
PG had to clean it.
There we go.
I almost had perfect release, wide open there. Didn't make it. Oh.
Oh, nice move. There we go. Paul George is doing work right now.
It's a nice move, PG. Nice move. Nice move.
We gotta get a rematch against
the guys. I know, seriously. I'm gonna find those guys. All day.
Nice.
Count it. Nah. Nope. Nice help. Nice help. Reward him. Oh my god! Oh no! That was my bad. That's why I'm taking it out on the ball. Retriever. Oh, we both jumped that lane.
Nice.
Good pick. Oh, what? Oh, you almost had him.
Oh,
fancy.
My bad. Back door him.
That was fancy. Let's go finish. Oh, pretty.
There we go.
Hey John, did you retweet from 2K by the way? Yeah, or could you? It's probably a little late right now. So might as well. Reset. Oh. Got him.
Oh. A turnover.
No, it was off us. No, that was nice. We have a visitor at the door, John. Bob. I can fly! Oh, well.
Let's get some flashy passes going.
We'll miss him. Oh, let's get down the ground. Nice pick. Oh, I thought you had it. Come on. All day.
There we go.
Three. Oh, come on.
Let's end it.
Only need one.
Alright, now we got one more team, right?
Yep. Gotta get two at some point. Set it up.
Salties.
No defense. We were too busy flopping. Oh, get it for the win! Bang! Time to get a workout on. You know the one-arm worm?
Yep.
Oh, look at PG. Get this menu out of the way. Get off our core. We take losers. All right, let's play till we win. Or till we lose.
All right.
Get off, Team America, Cowboys. They're running around for another one. Look at these guys. How is that guy doing there? That's awesome. That's quite an ability.
Oh, boy.
Oh, so we got I think these are ballers right here.
These are big boys.
I think we beat these guys earlier. I want some more. Oh, Big Joe's. I get the pleasure of beating on Big Joe's. Oh, what? You gotta watch the...
Oh.
Finish. Finish.
Thank you.
Attaboy.
Where is that?
All
right. Oh, I went for the steal.
Pick. Got him. We running. Woo!
I think he might have
thrown it up, PG.
Ryan, the fans want to know if you guys are ever going to play on Sunset.
Yeah. So, I mean, we're All-Star 1, so we can play.
That's true. We could travel.
We can travel. We should probably travel. We should have traveled earlier. We'll do it the next time we have a player. We'll travel. And not all players are going to join Rivet City. It's just been early. Rivet City is where it's at, though. So you guys know. Salties.
Oh, had two on me. I thought I definitely had him.
Just behind the back stuff.
No way. No way.
Oh,
get
my God. Limitless range. Yeah, PG, you gotta pick up some badges. So next time you come on here, you're completely unstoppable.
Okay. Yeah, I got like 17 badges.
You got 17 badges? Alright, I retract my statement. You have 17? I think I have like 20 something.
Both of them are like,
No way! Over 3 people? No!
Oh.
You got PG. Oh, pop it. Too late. Alright, you got it. Big Joe's rips it down.
I'm down.
Nice pass. Nice dish. Oh, scoop. Oh, I had him. I had him.
Yo.
Send some screens.
That was nasty. Yeah. I got it. Oh, you got a board. I picked it.
Oh, here we go.
We running.
God, good ass attempt.
Oh.
I thought you had that.
I did have that.
Oh, come on. Oh, well, fancy.
Oh my God, I can't hit anything.
Oh, come on. Big Joe's is nasty, though. All right, we need... Oh, that was to me.
Hit something. How am I missing everything?
I'll clean up the trash.
Disappointment. Alright, get a stop here.
I gotta get a two at some point. No way. No way. Can't play better defense than we just did.
Oh shit. Get it.
I think it's kind of amazing, actually. Let's be honest.
Oh, I just screamed. Are you kidding me?
How do you make that? Come on.
That was a heck of a shot.
Oh, I thought you were gonna finish that. That's foul.
We need one stop right now. No way.
Attaboy, PG. Oh, come on. Joe's is everywhere.
He's a monster, man.
Oh.
Gave up a dunk for that. Let's make it count.
Oh, oh that'll work.
Back up.
We were running out of shot clock.
Yeah.
I know that was good D. We were running out of shot clock, so I had to take the two.
Come on, get him, pick him up.
Oh. Are you kidding me?
Joe's, you're a monster.
These are tough finishes.
That guy is making all the tough ones. Oh, I can make tough ones too. Get off me. I was trying to jump the lane. Okay, Joe's does not miss an inside shot. No matter the defense. Get it.
This one may be over if they score.
Wow!
Come down.
I think our streak is in trouble, guys.
Streak of one.
That was only a one.
We just need three stops.
Three stops.
There's one. That shit.
Take it. Oh. All right, two more stops. We gotta get a three in there somewhere too.
No.
Oh, good block, PG. Okay, stay back. No.
All right, right.
I got you. Oh.
And that's the kind of luck we have today.
Usually I make that pass no problem.
Oh, he's going all the way.
Nice pass, nice dish.
All right.
Joe's was our nemesis. PG, do you have fun?
I had a blast, Ronnie.
Hey, anytime you want to play, man, you let us know. We'd love to have you.
Okay, cool, yeah. I'll let you know when Drake gets on. I'll hop on with Drake.
Yeah, all right, sounds good. All right, man. Thank you for participating. I'll catch you later.
Yeah.
I'll give you a shout later. All right, man. Later on.
All right, later.
So
that was a lot of fun.
Paul George checking out the park.
Enjoying it immensely. I was like, I wanted to leave like 3 games ago because of the World Series. No, that was so much fun.
That was a lot of fun. I do have to say that Rec Center game. I'm very
I know.
About it. I hate losing.
I hate losing. I know you do.
So me being down, I was boiling over.
But 25 points, and we almost came
all
the way
there. But that's what's so great, though, the competitiveness, and you have these guys, whether it's a 3-man squad or 5-man squad, and it's really cool to see Paul George doing his thing.
Yeah.
Using his own six
shot. Dude, the guy can ball. I've been saying it for years, but the guy is just, is he still out there? He's just hanging out, like, ideally.
He's going on to another game.
He's like, oh, I'll go play again.
It's pretty amazing, and for the fans to come out and play against them and
have a little bit of success.
Yeah, I was him and I were talking about it on the phone.
What is it with, we just don't have chemistry on the game, like you and
what
I.
Do you mean?
Whenever we're on, we tend to lose.
No, well, I mean, we had a pretty good, we had a pretty good streak of the weekend.
Well, the one game we lost.
One game we
lost. Is when Ronnie joined our rec center.
No, we won a few when I was there.
We did. But, yeah, that was awesome. I mean, really, really cool stuff. Big shout out to Paul George, obviously, yes, coming on.
Absolutely.
Big 2K head, playing since the Dreamcast days. And this is what you can expect more of, getting these NBA stars out here.
Yeah, I mean, we've had, fans. 5 or 6 now. So yep. It's going to become a occurrence. And we don't even, at a certain point, we're not even asking him. And Drummond is a perfect example. I mean, literally, he is on here every single night.
Right.
I'm not talking to him to do it anymore. And look, PG is just hanging out. He's like, as soon as these guys leave, I'm going to go play some more.
Well, remember when we were trying to squat up on the rec center and Harrison Barnes kept running on to play another 3?
Yeah.
It's just, it's really cool. And, you know, it's fun stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Play NBA 2K15. The NBA season is now upon us.
Yeah, actually, and so we didn't even talk about that.
We need to go catch the NBA action.
Yeah, your Lakers are in action tonight.
That's right, they are in action.
But tonight. I am not watching basketball tonight, I gotta be honest.
Why, the World Series?
The World Series.
Oh, just a home team clinching World Series win? I don't think that's a big deal.
Yep.
I'm gonna go look forward to some basketball action. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. Paul George, shout out to you, man. You're a killer on and off the court. Does that
yes,
make
sir.
Sense? I guess both, right?
Absolutely.
So keep doing your thing. And Ronnie,
yeah, lots of good sports stuff coming the rest of this week, too. We got a couple videos. We're going to have some fun with Halloween, so
yes,
you guys can tune in for that. I was actually asking for people to send us bad face scans for with the hashtag Your Time Has Come, and it might be featured in some of the stuff we're doing later this week. So drop it for me if you can. If you guys were watching NBA action, one thing I forgot to mention earlier, we were on the TNT broadcast
today. We were
today.
On the TNT broadcast today.
So a few of you caught it. I was checking my Twitter. That's awesome. So lots going on. We are taking over NBA tip-off opening night.
That's true.
So you know where it is. All right, guys. We will see you a week from today. Same time, same place.
Yes.
This is Ronnie and Chris signing out. Thanks for joining us.
Let's get a win, Lakers. Come on now.
That ain't going to happen.
That's going to happen.